Oh god, this is half court. I've been struggling with this stage. Even with the buffs, I struggle. Not used to the cheese strategy, but I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna make it work. Benefits to the cheese strategy is that it's a strategy to use cheese in. I've already completed this. I just wanted to do it with Empire without using the cheese strategy. So that's my whole purpose in doing this. The problem is I'm on a serious timer here. It becomes more and more of an issue the more you do this. You're on a time limit. You gotta keep fighting until you figure out a way in order to grab it. Figure out a way in order to beat these guys. Because the buff certainly helped. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But this guy is gonna screw me because he sucks up time. And that's the only problem I have with this man, time. So that was a good DPS run right there. So we're gonna get heal block right here, that's fine. And we're gonna get healer ground here.
の作戦を実行します。私の。はいよ。戦場は私に任せてください。私もレーゲンブルク。戦場は私に任せてください。次の作戦を実行します。
Heal those guys. Where am I? Yes. Just gonna heal those guys.
Hi-yo.
Try to chip this stuff off of us. But he turns us. So we get flying lead. Hopefully he doesn't go in guard. Yeah, he goes in guard. So this his guard wears off. Yeah, it wears off. Oh, you might as well go here.
Hi-yo.
See if you can. Yeah, you might as well. Just go here.
します。畳みかけます。
This map is like not hard, but with the buffs, it's not hard. But jeez, you're on a time limit with these stats. I'm seriously in the question right now. So hopefully this guy is isolated so I can go ahead and attack him. Alright. So that's not bad. That right there is not bad. That's not bad either. That's not bad either. That's not bad. So Meatball Liquor, so he uses his guard. So now we can attack. And that's what we're definitely gonna do. We're gonna attack this guy. You give it all. So this should be turn four. That's not good. We're gonna keep attacking and doing our best to make sure we get rid of this guy. We're gonna do our best. But he's dead. Alright, so Sanjay helped a lot. So see, these stacks are gonna be a problem for me. They're gonna be a huge problem for me. Let me go ahead and heal up here. Then Elwyn's gonna attack. We're gonna have Elwyn attack. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. We gotta DPS this guy down super fast. Because now we're really on the clock. See how many stacks we get? We're almost at 40 right now. We're at 40 and 50. Alright, we gotta keep attacking this guy. Marcus has to go into DPS mode now. So we're going to full DPS mode. He stays right there. That one comes around, starts attacking. Go this way. We wait. We go ahead and bash it up. This dude has 53 stacks on him, man. I hope he gets, yeah. See, now the stacks are just adding up.
全力で行け! 準備完了です!
So now she's even gonna have to attack. She's gonna have to attack. Make sure we get this guy down. We're on the clock. We're really on the clock here. You hate to say it like that, but we're in a fog. We're gonna stay right there. We're gonna heal right here. But hopefully we can, in the next few turns, we're gonna have to get this guy down in the next few turns. See, we're about to hit 80. We gotta DPS this guy now. Got 74s here. That's our DPS, so I hope we can get this thing clear. Some people might turn. Oh no. Oh, we're getting close. Let's see if we can kill this guy and end it. Alright. Let's go here. Now let's go here. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see if we can end it here. Hopefully, since he's the only one stacking debuffs on us, he can keep the debuffs down. Because I got people at 90, kind of sucks. It's only gonna take 6 off. Some of them gonna turn, like, he's gonna turn. Oh my god. See if we can keep attacking this dude. Almost done. This is dang. I can't believe we're doing like this stupid DPS run. Yeah. That's the only problem with this map. So he's healed a lot. Let's see if we can save someone. Oh, we're close. We're so close. Oh my gosh. So one of these guys are gonna turn. The healers are gonna turn. And Burnsy might turn. Let's Burnsy might as well just stay there. Might as well just stay. I gotta choose one of these guys to save. Yeah, I gotta choose one of these guys to save. Because,
準備完了です。
Cause we almost got him beat, so it's not right.
全力で行け。
So we only have so many turns in order to finish this guy.
戦場は私に任せてください。
Alright, so we actually can reactivate Elwyn. So we might as well just do that. We can reactivate Elwyn.
Hi-yo!
We don't have that much more to go. Yeah, she might as well, before she turns, she might as well back and buff the team. We gotta leave it up to these guys to finish off their job. Because they're gonna turn. He's gonna turn.I figured that was gonna happen. Figured they were gonna turn. But I pretty much think I got them, got them beat. Alright, I think I got them beat. So we can, I think they can survive one more turn and then we have this guy beat.Yeah, they'll have one more turn to go. He can't be healed, so that's whatever. So yeah. So that's useless. Gilbert! Oh yes. Let's see if, Well, that sucks. We should have moved them back even further, huh? Might as well just move back then. Actually can heal him. So they're buffing this dude. I love that Leon to end this garbage. Alright, and he does. And we win. We win. Wow. Is this the stacks that got bad? It is what it is. I knew I could clear it. I just wanted to clear it with my faction. But I had all the buffs. It's just that it became a DPS rush at the end.But if you like my content, hit the like, share, subscribe button, because I had to do it. I did it for myself. I knew I could beat these trials with this empire. I knew I could do it. But anyways, you guys, you enjoy yourselves. Have a great day, and goodbye.